let's get started. These are the timestamps which I have put here. First is, what is doodle art? Second is, benefits of doodling. And third is, how to start doodling and what do you need to doodle. You know that we all have at some of the other times scribbled something, for example during a boring lecture or a class. There is either a pencil or a pen or a paper next to you, and subconsciously using that materials we tend to write something on that paper or scribbling something or draw something. It's not necessary that there is a purpose behind it or you are using any technique. You are just simply making a freehand drawing. We may have never realized that, but it is an art which we are making, and this is what doodling is. Doodling art is not any specific pattern or any drawing. Any random scribbling of letters, circles, patterns, squares is doodling. It's basically an unfocused drawing which you make when our attention is occupied somewhere else. Now I have made some simple squares and it has become an amazing doodle or drawing. Now I am drawing some circles and making some doodle faces. So all this is, in simple words, doodling is. It's just a simple drawing which may have or not may have any meaning. This all is doodle art. Now let's see the benefits of doodling. First benefit of doodling is, helps a person's memory. Second is, release stress. It helps in stress release and helps to relax. Third is, helps to express emotions. In our family, if you have anyone's birthday, we give them handmade greeting cards in which designs, drawings, little bit emojis are drawn. That all are called doodling. Now let's see how to start doodling and what do you need. Three important and basic things which we need for doodling is, first is pen or pencil. You can use shading pencils too, erasers. Second thing is, of course, a paper. You can use any type of paper. It can be line papers or it can be four lines papers, single line papers. You can use plain papers, you can use drawing books, etc. And the third, the last thing is practice. Practice makes man perfect. You need to daily practice one page of doodling. It will make you perfect. I hope all the students will practice daily one page of this new art form, doodling art form. That's it for today's class. All the students, take care of yourself. Stay home, stay safe, goodbye.